celebration was a wonderful part. It was amazing at the end. A lot of poetry, it was beautiful, English and Arabic.
When you see these people so selflessly giving for Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, then you have to stand back and ask yourself, how great is Muhammad?
He was revelation itself, and that's why he's remembered. Because that perfect word of God was embodied in this individual, and the word of God is everlasting. The word of God is infinite. The word of God will never die.